Hi. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I'm just thought I'd get on a little bit early and play some pinball. Just get more time in, get more tables in. Plus, switch over. Okay. Give me more time to play more tables, especially when I get a table like Funhouse or like Medieval Madness tables that I usually play for a while on. Can't think of anything else to say, so let's get started. Oh, one other thing. My controller has a big time wire issue, so expect a pause menu to come up a lot. I guess while I'm at it. Let me fix it up real quick. Some of these damn kinks. He stands like a statue, becomes part of the machine. Feeling all the bumpers, always playing clean. Plays by intuition, that didn't count as small. That depth of the blind game, sure plays a mean pinball. Okay. And first table. Ah, Genie! The Moon Physics Table. Almost. Damn it. Now it's gonna go down the side. Ooh, got lucky. Basically, it's a 50-50 chance. Oh, cool. It rolled out. Goes out. And that drop target. Nope, not now, not now. That, not so much. Oh, damn it. I very rarely do short version. I'm mediocre at best on this. Nice.
Oh. Like always, unless I have a really good reason for doing so, I don't play the same table twice.
Come on in.
Gonna be a while on this one.
Fun house? Ow! Hey, Tiff, the door's open. On the steps, Smith.
In for the ramp. Hey, come on, punch the ball, Joe. There.
It's luncheon! Get yourself a hot dog.
Yum, yum.
Yum, yum.
Nice going.
Not what I wanted.
Get yourself a hot dog. Heads up.
Here, have a super dog.
Where did you go now?
Rudy's side out.
Ow! I thought we were pals. I'm not happy with you now.
This game might be shorter than I thought. Oh my god, I am sucking at this table right now.
It's getting late.
Sausage.
Gangway! Gangway!
Damn! Oh, that's odd. Usually I'm at this table for a long time. Doesn't always translate to a good score, though. sure there's a lot of formalities involved when I try to, when I'm trying to get a certain shot.
Hey, Biff, play again.
Especially if you're trying to get up here on the hallway. There is usually only one way to hit the hallway, and that's with the left flipper. It has to be coming down at a certain speed. Like, I usually can't cradle the ball with a flipper and let it drop and then flip it up in there. It almost never works. I have to actually go up through the ramp and then down, so there's actually some speed rolling down in order to get it. It's very specific. Oh. Wrong one. Haunted House. It's a pretty fun game, but unfortunately, I don't last long. A lot of these targets shoot back. A lot of these targets push back at you. That's a nasty outlay on the right there too. Like I said, I never last long on this. Despite the fact that they're unconventional outlanes, they're still pretty nasty.
The theater away.
And this one here, Theater of Magic, I do so on.
Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
You have the magic.
Seems I can't hit the broadside of a barn.
Shoot for the captive ball. jackpot!
You have the magic!
Shot to make right there. It's barely the width of a ball.
Shoot for the trunk. My butt.
Pocus, pocus.
Replay!
Please, shoot again.
Replay!
But I already have replay on the table, so replay doesn't mean a thing.
Stay right where you are.
Jackpot!
shoot for the trunk! Hurry up! Captive ball. 5 o'clock. Shoot for the captive ball. Excellent! Excellent!
Ball lock.
Hocus pocus. Shoot into the trap door.
Which I very rarely do.
Go for the extra ball.
Left loop.
Pocus pocus.
Okay, Magna got it. Got it.
Extra ball!
Ooh, another one. Secret ball lock.
The first ball is locked. Ball is locked.
Got them both.
Extra ball.
Hang on, I'm getting tangled up. Multi-ball.
Multi-ball!
Perfect.
100 million! Go for jackpot!
Got it. Vanish. Left loop.
Theater complete.
And another hurry up.
Vanish.
Got it. Like I said, that deceptively hard shot to make, because that hole is barely the width of a ball.
Levitate. You must concentrate.
Too early.
Shoot up the center staircase. The magic is within you. You can.
Oh no!
Basement.
This ball is full of magic. The first ball is locked.
Hocus pocus.
The basement is full of wonders.
Marty had to burn another.
The second ball is locked.
Damn, I'm already heading for another multi-ball. Potentially.
10 o'clock.
Okay, there we go. Got it.
100 million! Go for jackpot!
Damn it. I gotta... Alright, I have to do something real quick. Lift that up. Slide that over. Good. Headphone wire is getting caught in my hands. Didn't register. Robbed on that one.
You have the magic.
Careful.
Try to get the center staircase. Watch for that.
Please shoot again.
Nope. Can't hit the broadside of a barn.
Shoot for the captive ball.
That's twice now it didn't register. Busy looking at one ball to pay attention to the other.
magic.
I'll go save my butt.
You have the magic. It's magic.
Multi-ball. Or maybe not. Screw that up. One point. Oh my god, I beat my high score. Yes. Can't hit the broadside of a barn.
It is full of wonders. Careful.
Oh my god, yes. Crush my high score, man. Buggy. I'm not even good enough to be a cloud in this game.
Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth! Skillfully done!
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam. You have earned the Sideshow Marble!
These outlanes are a little different too. This is the outlane right here. It's not the traditional divider between one and the other. Which basically, especially here, cause especially when the ball, if the ball travels fast, especially when it travels fast through here, it just kind of squirts through. Which just goes straight down the outlane. Kind of the same thing here, although to a lesser extent. If the ball travels over here fast, it's just gonna go right through. Straight on out. But the only thing I'm good at in this game.
The ringmaster. Defeat me for the ringmaster marble.
Don't worry, you won't get to that point because the hall will train long before that.
Stop that!
Oh.
Watch it, watch it.
Nice. Straight down the middle.
Let's review your circuit.
That's
ability.
Kind of a biased loop right there. I guess it's pretty dangerous going up this way and over because it goes straight down. You're better off aiming up here than going around, so at least it goes down towards the right flipper. Anyway, I'm getting the hell out of this one. Nope. Didn't get very far last time, not much sense in doing it now. Mediocre at best. I think once or twice I've done frickin' great, but for the most part, I don't get anywhere. Basic idea, just take down the drop targets. You can hit these yellow things too, but I don't really know what they do. Like I said, I almost never last very long on here. Trying to get rid of gore. But not gonna happen. Like I said, I don't last very long on that one. Same with this one. Cool table, but can't get anywhere on it. One quirk it has, the drop targets have to be taken down in order, O-R-B-S. You can't just hit them randomly. If you do hit them in order, it's two-ball multi-ball. And each time you can do it, it's an extra, they throw an extra ball in. The outlanes on here, I want to say they're almost like the Circus Voltaire outlanes. It's just like a big hole with a gate that goes into the inlane. I don't know how to nudge my way in there, or if you're even supposed to at all. Supposed to at all.
Destroy.
get the arm. Nope. Gods right here. All I gotta do is not screw up. Got it. And I believe Guardian is the target at the very upper right corner. Should be like a 5 or 6 ball multi-ball now. Okay, 3. Okay, there's 4. And 3 of them drain almost immediately. Hold on. Wow, I got 2 mil. That's more than I ever got on here. What the hell happened? Usually I only last maybe a few minutes on this one. Okay, I took a second. I had me worried for a moment. I was almost there too. At 2.2 almost versus 2.9. I gotta look at. Oh wow! I completed all the goals on this one. Man, this is another table I never expected to do that on. Like I said, usually it only lasts maybe 5 minutes tops. Leaderboards? Well, I was expecting leaderboards to be the top guy. They have like 500 trillion or something like that. Okay. What if I don't want to be part of the leaderboard? Yeah, wow. Completely unexpected. Only played this one time, but yeah. Turn that on. I remember seeing this when I was probably in my late teens, early 20s. It was a pretty popular table, but I myself have never played it. But I played it one time on Pinball Arcade and not surprisingly, didn't get very far.
It's Sunny Drive time!
Locked on with all the hits. Party animals. This is another table I do so on. Actually, now that I think about it, this is one of the easier tables to get far on. Because ramps aren't that hard to hit. Targets aren't that hard to hit. Now that I think about it even further, this is almost like a Elvira Scared Stiff pinball. There's nothing really super difficult about it. Oh my god, this is so fake. Barbecue's a mystery bonus.
Thank you.
And you can make those same ramps over and over too. And it goes out. This time around.
The storm is coming.
Oh, whirlwind. Like other tables. What? Once or twice, I'll do awesome on this, but for the most part, I don't get very far.
Looks like rain!
Target up there, which probably won't happen. Like I said, this is how I usually do most of the time. This is how I usually do when playing Centaur. A few minutes at the most. Ah, victory. This table here, if I can make my shots, I do alright. If I don't, give me a short one.
Checkpoint one.
Just basically make the checkpoints. Checkpoint one is there. Checkpoint two is there. Oh shoot, that thing counts down. I didn't know that. Checkpoint 3 is in the upper right corner. Time to hate that shot up in the upper left, too. Yeah! Learn to nudge, Joe!
Point one.
said, it's almost too easy of a shot to make.
Get out of my way!
Going fast. There we go. Checkpoint 2, you gotta get it in here. That way.
Coming through!
Red and Ted's Roadshow. I do okay on it, but.
Let's wreck some road!
Just like Funhouse, one of the fun things to do on this game is masochistic and misogynistic as it might sound, keep smacking that ball in her face. Otherwise,
look out!
That's one of the worst left out lanes in all the games I've played. It's pretty much a championship pub out lane over here.
Wednesday! Fire in the hole! It's a dud!
Said.
Oh,
You big dog. Multi-ball. Fire in the hole.
That skill shot over here, so wonder where that's gonna end up.
Tuesday. Hey. Hey, watch where you're shooting, buddy. Spin the wheel.
I should have brung more than one t-shirt. Ooh, baby!
Woo-wee!
Heads up!
Yee-haw! Hey! Woo-wee! Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
Damn it!
A dud.
It's a dud.
Good night, punk.
Oh, Judge Dredd. This is a fun one. I love the crimes. Like 90 years for kidnapping.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard.
1 year.
Use fire
for not
button
lifting
to launch
the lid.
Ball.
Years of exhibitionism.
Screwing in public.
Suspicious character reported at Eugene Block.
25 years for auto theft.
God!
Shoot left ramp.
Life for murder.
Shoot left ramp.
Stop, or I will. Freeze!
Shoot left ramp.
90 years for kidnapping. 85 years for treason.
Bounce. Oh, don't tangle up on my feet. Officer?
I'm staking out a crack house in Sector 23. 18 years for assault.
Love that portrait.
Shoot right ramp.
Trying.
Life for terrorism.
There we go.
I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Looks like I'm playing championship pub right now. What kind of outlands this game has? Oh, it took a second. Whoa, you must have to pull something off pretty amazing to get 837. Well, fun game overall, though.
Come on in.
Nope. Played it once already.
Welcome to Wet Willy's.
Whitewater. Mediocre at best.
Howdy, partner.
Sort of kind of skill shot here. You don't want the ball.
Ball team million!
Said. I could probably call it maybe one time I actually did decent, lasted about 5 minutes, but Most of the time, most every other time, you're looking at it.
Let's go!
Working on it. Like I said, this is one of those games that needs a ball save. There's so many things you can do on the damn thing, but most of the time you ain't gonna see any of it. And as far as I know, this kickback over here, it doesn't light itself. Or it doesn't start the game lit up. You have to actually light it. And it doesn't refresh after every ball. So... this table's just wasted effort. This table here, just like Black Rose, I think there's one other that I don't know the name of, but, table's fun as hell. Too bad I don't last very long on it.
My name is Gumby and I'm your host.
Revive my friend. Just like that. No, you won't.
Return to battle, soldier!
Recently, I've been doing pretty good on this game. But, back in the day, I couldn't really squat on it.
The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
We must save the Brandenburger Tour! Der Martian will never take Germany!
Oh no! They've got our livestock and treasured historical monuments!
We must build an atomic blaster!
It will never work!
And the flippers are a bit on the weak side too, so... expect the ball to be hovering in the middle of the playfield a lot. Like this game, it could be one of those games. Just gotta end quick.
Germany is victorious! Now! Great shot!
Take that, you horrible green Martian!
Should have dodged.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
I can't play this one. It has the song LaGrange by ZZ Top on it, and I like to export my videos to YouTube. Once YouTube hears that song on that, despite the fact that it's on a pinball game and not an actual standalone song, it'll still flag my video for copyright anyway. So
you're on our turf now.
Oh, that's a game I haven't played in a while. I used to be great at this game, but recently it's hit and miss. Sometimes I do great, sometimes it's horrible.
If balls were meant to fly, they have wings. Go pound some sand.
Oh! Your partner is your friend. This is the part I like best. Everybody dead!
Never had this one before. Taking it up the ass recently.
Open sesame.
Just like no good golfers, this table's hit and miss.
Princess.
And a second skill shot. Got it. And hurry up. Probably be able to get it though. Yeah, that lamp gets in the way.
Welcome to the bazaar.
Oh, sniper shot.
That was wicked.
Yes.
Come to the bazaar.
Wow, all they've got. You just made her pain in the butt to get those loops.
Possess the jewel of the sapphire. First ball is locked.
And hurry up, which you probably won't get because of that lamp. Got it.
The key is now yours.
Got it.
The second ball is locked.
Strike the jewel for multi-ball. Wow.
Good left flipper. Got it.
Multi-ball!
Man, for multi-ball, you just keep hitting the genie. This is one of the easier multi-balls.
I cannot.
Right loop. Oh, I already got it. Oh, wait, no. I got a chance of getting two of them.
Again.
Got it. Completely on accident.
I love the lightning.
Oh, there's the ball.
Extra ball hit.
That'll help. Shooting stars, in case you don't know, they're those, they're the ball savers over in the Outlands. Like that. No clue what happened there. Just a curveball got by me.
Shoot again.
Deserts is now yours.
Got it.
Ball one is locked. Tale of Scheherazade.
Go, the gold thing. Star. Star. Star.
Try that again.
Lightning ball.
Ball two is locked.
Spike the jewel for multi-ball. Go, the gold thing.
There we go. Robbed.
Shoot the genie.
Oh wait, only one ball was locked.
Great shot. Let me out of here.
Oh wow.
Let me out of here. Shoot the golden symbol.
Oh. And these skeletons move every so often too, so it can be pretty tricky depending on where they are.
Yours.
and sail on leisurely towards the sunset. Of course, just like Bowser and the Princess, he can't get enough of her, so he'll end up stealing her again. Mario to the rescue.
The tale of the great camel race.
Go, go, go.
The first wall is locked.
Shoot for the golden thing.
There you go. I might be able to make this one. No! I'll stop the target.
Shoot again.
Screw that up.
Go, go, go.
The second ball is locked.
Fight the jewel for multi-ball. Shoot for the golden thing.
Shot now. Oh! Got it! Got all the achievements. Got all the goals on this one.
Here it comes!
Strike the genie for jackpot.
Right on. During hurry up, every time you go up the ramp, it increases the value.
Wonderful.
Have I got a lamp for you?
We're gonna get back up there again.
Great shot.
Scheherazade.
Go, go, go.
Trying to get in there. There we go. You'll definitely want to skip this one. I think it's the one with the flat stone statues that you have to get rid of.
You now possess the jewel of Scheherazade. The tale of Ali Baba.
This one here can take a while too.
Great shot. You must battle the genie.
this one. Go for the gold cinder.
I came in handy. Oh shoot, I gotta hit him. 11 loops in order to light an extra ball again. And hurry up. Oh, sniper shot. Didn't lock.
The tale of the 40 thieves.
This is one of the easier ones. Just keep hitting the ramp. Shouldn't have done that.
The jewel of Baghdad is now yours. The tale of the Cyclops.
Hit the orb.
Wet! Should have notched downward. Second ball. I wasn't even paying attention to which one I had to get. Got a scrotum on his chin. It's like drunk balls or something. I hit the genie. That went through the flipper.
release the final jewel.
Should be able to get it. Oh!
Spin it again.
I gotta hit that little magnet in front of him.
I will never release it.
God. There we go. Some good luck over in the in and out lane.
You must release me from the bottle.
Again.
The golden symbols.
The genie just can't get enough of me. Like, period stuff. No, it's the third ball, I bet. Oh, 69.
You big blue bully.
Go to that one.
Time is running out. Shoot the golden symbol.
Your scimitar is ready. Banish the evil.
Score was, oh wow, I crushed this score.
Of the 40 thieves.
At least this one here, all I gotta do is keep hitting the ramp. Okay.
The ball.
More like a ball save, actually.
A new ball for you.
Possess the jewel of the statue.
Oh,
kidding me? That wasn't... Yeah, I crush that high score.
I challenge you to another game.
Are you sure about that, bud? I think I beat you twice, Bowser.
Order up!
Oh, diner. And this is the complete opposite of Arabian Nights. I ain't gonna get very far in here at all. Just like Taxi.
Number one! I'll have the Texas chili as fries.
In this game here, we kind of play somewhat like Gorgar. The idea is to take down all the drop targets. God, there's some weak flippers.
Come on, man. You are too slow.
Don't blame me. Blame the damn flippers. Played this one time, but pretty fun. I want to say it almost plays like Judge Dredd, but I can't really put that into words.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame. smoking! Move it! Get moving! Quick!
Get up!
Hurry! Move it! Again! Awesome!
Keep missing that.
Welcome to Supercross Racing.
You do have to turn with the turn zone. Looked like it was doing it automatically for me. Ball is like right up the middle.
Extra ball is lit.
Yes, I ain't gonna get it.
You have no fear.
Watch it north. I guess in order to get these kind of scores here, you have to basically enter the Billionaires Club, like what you had to do in a Bride of Pinbot. Nope. I got 50 tables, but that's the third time I've gotten that one.
The theater awaits.
Say goodnight, punk.
No.
Make it so.
Checked butt on this one a few days ago. But that's a rarity.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Usually I suck eggs at it. Like I said. This is how I normally play on this table.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Evacuate all personnel.
Energize. Energize.
Dilithium crystals have been collected.
Energize.
Got this down. Oh. Okay. Back on that one. Flight 2000. Basically, unlight all the rollovers. Get the countdown targets in order, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then get three balls up here on this left side here.
Prepare for mission.
And got some hungry owl lanes for this one, too. Got it. Nope, wrong one. Still got one more rollover way up on top to get.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, I suck. Get it now.
Ready for lift-off.
Used to be great at this game back when I played it on the PS2. I don't know if I had it on the PS4 or not, but recently it sucked. I fell off the map on this one. For a Cliff Notes guide, just keep going up the center ramp. Doing that, a center post up. Damn it! Joe, you suck. Well, par for the course, that's all I've been playing on this table. Oh, okay. play this on the PS4, and don't do Diddly Squad on it. Cool music and sound effects, though, but again, it doesn't have a ball save, and doesn't... I don't... Oh, it looks like it has a kickback, but... Do that. It's a simple shot. Broadside of the barn over there. Sure. I probably couldn't even get it up there once. My god. Oh, wow. RNG. Okay. Done all the basic goals on here.
Trapdoor.
I suck. I beat my record for time played on this game. Wow, I took second. Damn. That was completely unexpected. I want to see the, let's check out the goals. Ball control mode. It's more like table lift mode. I've done that before on the PS4. It's almost too easy. The appeal of this game is lost on me. Here, I'll post this up. Considered by many to be the best pinball table of all time. Goes over my head. I don't think there's a ball save on here. I don't think there's really a... I don't think there's a kickback on here. Alright, so... the popularity and the table's greatness is lost on me. Same complaint I've had about just about every other table that has tons of wonderful features and totally awesome artwork or whatnot. You know, but when the ball drains 1, 2, 3 and out, I don't see any of it. That just means I go out to the next one.
Welcome, honored guest.
Too much. Like that. That's one feature I like, the power. That's almost like a spinning wheel on a fireball.
the ball! I have a whole bucket full!
Good, why don't you give me him?
Go, man.
Let's go, Bing! Big dog man!
Saying flips doesn't always help. Guess I gotta aim for the chair. Hell, I won't even go in there. There we go.
Now you've done it.
Save or a multi-ball save. Watching this table's beauty just goes right over my head. This one gonna last for all but one of the ball strings. Okay, my fault that time. Can't be in two places at once.
Look, darling.
Yet.
sent around. I'm on a learning curve on this game. I might actually play it more than once. First thing I want to do, though...
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! Take your best shot.
Off to a great start. Absolutely nothing. Second chance. Got all the goals.
Come on. What kind of throw is that? Take your best shot.
Can't see. I'm trouble with the ball color. Get up there.
What kind of throw is that?
Okay, I'm gonna give this game another go. I'm also kind of doing this out of respect for, Goat City. I think you said this is one of his favorite tables, so I figured the least I can do. It's not just one and done it, like I usually do. I'm gonna try green and see if that works. Money to take your chances. That's lock two. Oh, sure, I get up in there now. Oh, that was a fastball. Chance for another extra ball.
Ride the World Palace Ferris wheel. Ride the Hurricane.
I really gotta change the timing on the right flipper shot. Totally on accident. Wasn't even paying it. Never knew it was there. So it's more like a ball save since it drains immediately after. Damn it, that's twice now. Damn plunger malfunction. Thank you.
Take your best shot. My grandma throws better than you.
Go.
My grandma throws better than you. I could be sitting here all day. My grandma throws better than you.
Come on, get over there. Didn't register.
What kind of throw is that?
Huh?
Take your best shot. Again, Joe. Oh, wow, what the hell are the high scores on here? I thought I did pretty decent, at least enough to get fifth place. I guess you have to have a meaningful multi-ball in order to give them the high scores.
Come on in.
We need soldiers.
Oh, Starship Troopers. Don't like this table much, but on the upside, I never last long on it either.
One planet at a time.
Extra ball!
bad, Nudge. Tables. This is the kind of table that lasts me a few minutes on. I hit the ramps.
Shoot the ramp! Pull that!
Alright, let's go!
Damn, Joe! Wonder can play this table better than you.
Keep fighting! We've got reinforcements.
Pretty much all I play, like I got a big starfish in front of my face.
Oh! Congratulations.
Don't even even think about touching my crane!
Oh, Junkyard. I know the angel in this game's got a hot voice, though. Should have even had to sound like a porn star or
a horror or slaughter anything.
Pick something. Now we can shoot the dog.
Attack from Mars. Watch my auto fire. Corvus getting tangled in my teeth.
Shoot the jam! Got him!
Level 1's easy.
Yeah!
Level 2 and up is when it gets hard. Sometimes the girl even chases the dog around.
Great! Now get the bathtub.
No, no, no. Get the TV.
Whoa!
Great! Now you need the weather vane.
Far out!
Pick something.
Great. Now get the fan.
Come on, get the extra ball.
Get the weather vane. Extra ball.
Totally on accident. Try even.
Mushka! Mushka!
Got him! Yeah!
Said, sometimes the girl chases the dog. Why, I don't know. Radar.
Radar, assemble.
Hey,
I shouldn't be doing this.
Don't listen to her.
Who's out there?
Oh, perfect.
Jackpot.
Super Jackpot should do it now. Very hard shot to get up there. Straight up the center.
Radar Adventure. Move it!
Oh, that's great. Nicely done.
One went in.
That's great!
Get that out. Ball. Oh, hey, what's up, McCarty? Welcome to stream.
Totally cool, boss.
Jalopy, assemble. Pick something.
Not much there to pick.
Submerger, assemble.
Going pretty good so far.
No way!
I think I just beat a couple high scores. Looks like I'm doing alright on this one. Doing alright? Very hard shot to get way up the center there.
Whoa.
Almost got it.
Hurry.
Another multi-ball.
Well done, hot shot.
Nice shot.
That is one sexy voice she's got.
Ooh, yeah.
She ain't gotta sound like a porn star in order to do it.
You're all right.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Nice shot.
Ooh,
yeah.
Okay, y'all get to shoot the dog.
Got him. Get the dog away from me. Shoot the dog.
Now the dog runs off randomly.
Yeah! Spike, you smell.
Big waste of ammo. That's right for the right hole. Continue on the storyline. Oh, it worked. There we go.
The Great Jalopy Race! Checkpoint 2. Fireworks collected. Checkpoint 3. That's serious firepower.
Totally cool boss.
Damn. Gotta hit the crane. And gotta be the jump champion.
The Great
Crazy
Adventure.
Ryan's pinball.
Hurry!
Try not to mess up too badly.
Let's go!
Combat!
We've been hit!
Oh, that sucked. Make all the shots before you have a chance to relight them, or basically you have a few seconds and then they all refresh. Come on.
Wonderful. Let's go. Move it.
Come on, hurry.
Shot. Four. Three. Two. Those will be handy. Two. One.
I basically won the game. That didn't register.
Let's go.
Okay.
No way.
Radar Adventure.
Chases a dog.
Now or matches.
Oh.
gentlemen, start your jalopies. Checkpoint one.
Those will be handies. Checkpoint two. Checkpoint three.
Anybody, got a light? Checkpoint four.
Gotta get the train.
That's serious firepower.
Follow the ball. Got lucky. Should be a super jackpot. Nope.
Damn, cool boss.
Like I said, that's a very difficult shot to get up there. Not once, but twice.
Need a bath after this. Shoot the dog. Fight. Yeah.
Your luck.
Monkey ball is lit.
Get that toilet. Well, goody, way up the middle.
Totally cool boss.
Lucky shot. Come on, I'm not ready. Lower back is killing me right now. Oh, perfect. Super jackpot's next.
Those are dangerous. Hurry.
Okay.
Wonderful. Ooh, yeah.
One of them went in.
That's great. Nice shot.
Ouch.
Whoa! Right hole. Nope. There we go.
Air tactical combat.
Get away from me! Got him! Yeah! Get this dog away from me!
Almost got to that. Almost beat the high score.
Nicely done.
Oh, it's 130. About 120. Alright, next table.
The storm is coming.
I've already played this one, and unless I have a really good reason, I don't play the same table twice. I sucked at this table the last time, sure as I'm not gonna do any better this time. Oh, yes! Used to play this one all the time when I was a kid. Street first female voice. Oh, didn't know that. First ever multi-ball table. Arnold Green.
Enter Xenon.
Oh. Oh, one other little quirk. There are sort of kind of rollovers on here. They're little tiny little tablets that you can just literally roll over. And not the traditional that little wire sticking up that you run over. Like stuff like this, you can literally roll over them. There we go. Okay, I guess I gotta... I guess I have to get in the upper plate though. Get in that hole. Guess easier said than done on that. There we go. Should be multi-ball. Nice. Should be a ball lock. Okay. Oh, guess I have to do something else. Multi-ball. But I already did that once already. Albeit short. All the goals in one game. it. So far, this is the only table I can think of where I'm actually nudging upwards to keep it up in the bumpers, except maybe Central Park. That top hole is a very shallow hole. You can easily roll right over it. Let's see how long this multi-ball lasts. Two specials right now. Uh-oh, game's not... Please don't let this be a game bug. I'm not even sure table's back... I'm not sure table's back that had a thing where, if you're totally idle for some odd period of time, the holes that all of a sudden start ejecting and drop targets would do kind of a stuck check. Ball not stuck. Ball's not stuck, but it's not, the game's not doing anything. On frickin' real. Well, that sucks. See what the high scores were. I think I had 1.8 mil. Oh yeah. I would have taken third and at the pace I was going, I probably could have gotten beaten at least second. Well, I'll just try again.
Enter Xenon.
Oh. 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 O noob shot.
That top hole off the multi ball. Oh, make that bank. Gotta make the bank drop targets for extra ball. Special? You can get infinite extra balls if you keep on hitting the drop targets. But looks like that's not gonna happen in my case.
Ride me again.
Did she just say ride me again? That's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it on. I gotta go eat some breakfast and gotta shower, shave, do morning stuff. Plus, I have to do some errand running later on today too. So, but if you guys managed to stick around with me this long, thanks for watching. And until next time, take care. Man, I kicked butt today.